I was very nervous to live up to this fairy tale moment that it is for Hermione. It's meant to be, you know, her Cinderella sort of transformation, and there was quite a lot of pressure for it to be really, really amazing.